I think it went well. I don't know. I'm very nervous. It was a great opportunity, you know, to work with Rajkumar Hirani, Abhijit, at the same time to play Sanjay Dutt. Best
modest,
of my yeah. capabilities. I'm going to say modest. So I'm going to say, I'm going to say, it amazes me because I felt like I'm in a science fiction film. Like, what a life he's had here. It's a very honest portrayal of a man, of a very controversial man, of a very loved man.
Rajkumar Hirani, I'm sure that his presentation, it's not going to be like all goody-goody and all that stuff.
Hi guys, this is Ranbir Kapoor.
This is Anurag Basu and you're watching
Bollywood Hangama. Keep watching.
Something about Dutt biopic and Ayan's film, Dutt, even before it has been, you know, it's still being made, really it happens that a film creates such an amount of curiosity. There is already, I think it's a, like, everyone's curious about everything that you're doing for the film and all your looks. Something about the
Well, we're nearing completion now. I have, I think, 2 weeks of work left.
Right.
I think it went well. I don't know. I'm very nervous. It was a great opportunity, you know, to work with Rajkumar Hirani, Abhijit, at the same time to play Sanjay Dutt. And I hope I'm not screwed it up. That's my only fear, you know, because it's, like you said, there's a lot of pressure. There's a lot of there's a spotlight on the film, and I hope I've done
the
best of my
yeah.
capabilities. I'm going to say modest. So I'm going to say, I'm going to give it. Film ko aane de, wo to phad diya. Ab kya bolunga?
You know, because there's a tremendous curiosity about the fact that aapne क्या रखा होगा एंड क्या नहीं रखा होगा बिकॉज यू नो हिज लाइफ इज सच एन आई थिंक अमेजिंग जर्नी इट हैज बीन दैट पीपल आर सो आई हर्ड इट इन जिम रूम जिम फॉर दैट मैटर देयर आर पीपल डिस्कसिंग यार वो रखा होगा यार ये सीरियसली एंड आई स्वेयर
यू नो टू बी ऑनेस्ट फॉर यू
देयर आर मेनी पीपल हु
व्हेन आई वर्क इन दिस फिल्म आई हैव जस्ट इट अमेजेस मी बिकॉज आई फील लाइक आई एम इन अ लाइक अ साइंस फिक्शन फिल्म लाइक व्हाट अ लाइफ हीज हैड हियर यू नो एंड दोस व्हेन आई हैव टू रिक्रिएट चलो आई एम तो एक्टिंग बट देन टू थिंक दैट दिस मैन हैज ऑलरेडी गॉन थ्रू ऑल ऑफ दिस यू नो एंड ही इज ओन्ड अप टू हिज मिस्टेक्स And like I said, it's a very honest film. It's not something which we are taking away from whatever he is. You know, I think it's a very honest portrayal of a man, of a very controversial man, of a very loved man. And I hope that I've brought in some soul to his being, you know. Apart from highlighting just the hero aspect of Sanjay Dutt, just to make him more human, just to make him, you know, for you to understand him as a human being. I think that was my biggest concern. And I hope I've been able to achieve that.
Right, because when it's Rajkumar Hirani, I'm sure that his presentation, it's not going to be like all goody-goody and all that stuff. Because he's someone who takes his credibility very, very seriously.